Of people, and some people come up to me saying, hey, I tried to learn that song Blackbird when I was a kid, you know. Anybody here tried to learn Blackbird? Yeah? You got it wrong. Okay, so welcome back to Liverpool. The thing about those labels were when you were a young group, we were like, you know, so we started out with teenage guys. And in Liverpool, you couldn't really express affection for each other too much. I mean, you could not say, I love you, man. You just didn't do that. And you know, we're all too busy trying to be tough, you know. Anyway, so. I never really got around to saying much to each other at one of those times. And I wrote this next song here. After John died, let's hear it for John. It's in the form of a letter that I never got to send. And if I say I really knew you well, what would your answer be if you were here today?
Didn't understand a thing, but we could always
saying, I wonder why the night we cried, why the night, because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. Never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile on. If I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, then you're here today. Ooh, for you were in my song. Express affection, don't wait, just get it said. Okay, oh, by the way, we know which songs you like. Yeah, we can tell, because, okay, you know, if you do an old famous Beatles song, all your phones light up, it's like a galaxy of stars. And then if we do a new song, it's like a black hole. But we don't care. We don't care. We're gonna do it anyway. Yeah. actually from Boston. How many people are not from Boston but from somewhere nearby? Not from Boston, not from somewhere nearby, but from somewhere completely different. Right, on behalf of the tourist board, we welcome you. Work it out. I won't let you down. So you know.